All hands, this is Admiral Garrett aboard the... We have the Klingons out now. Thank you.
mighty Federation. We Klingons.
I'm picking. Leave that to me.
Finish them now. All of them. You don't understand how dangerous they are.
I don't need to do anything. Do not forget who is captain here and who is merely a visitor.
I've given you the means to victory. I suggest you use them now.
Noted. Though it seems we have other concerns now.
I warned you, Kor. Deal with this. Don't fail.
Well, well. I was hoping for Kirk, but I got you. Pity. So you're the Federation, and in that... Valiant effort, little fly. But it is over! Glorious! Long shall I remember this day.
power.
Well done. Thanks for the help.
afraid, you're dead. Your ship was destroyed in combat while protecting the retreat of Admiral Garrett's forces. Your sacrifice allowed Garrett to warn Starfleet about Klingon cloaking tech, but your ship was lost with all hands. At least, that's what's in the history books. I've brought you and the crew members I could save to the early 25th century. You're being recruited as a temporal agent. Since you're dead, we're giving you a new identity. We have a speed training and reacclimation process that will help you to fit in. I know this is a bit unusual, but you'll get used to it. Believe me when I say it's better than the alternative.
Shuttle to Saturn will leave in 0830 hours.